young baby, you know, nowhere to be found over the past few weeks. Yeah, a lot of people see this news, it's like them, I wonder where they could have been, you know, especially even for the baby. Why would someone want to take out a baby like this right here, people? And you know, as for his baby mother, she don't deserve this at all. So both of them out of everyone's sight, you know. Right now we see a recent article came out on the Jamaica Observer, and it really have a lot of people concerned, you know, concerned about this matter, especially this part in the article where it states Phillip Paulwell, a close female associate of him, and two men, you know, have been taken into custody, and they are expected to be charged with M-U-R-D-E-R. Yeah, people. So right now, a lot of people have it that, you know, them get clapped where it's all allegations still, but we see more and more news leading up to that. So we're wondering what took place, you know. Yeah, people. So from last night, a lot of people are wondering when them say where the female, you know, got taken into custody and she expected to be charged. So right here, as I can see, a recent article came out from the Jamaica Observer. Police investigation.